Hey guys, welcome to more GTA.
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Looks like we got ourselves a new contact. Anyway, welcome back to more GTA 5. Gameplay welcome, and we're about to get run over by a car. Maybe we'll just go steal it.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
And go say hi to Lester. Go see what's up. And,
Doc, hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad...
Woo! Oh god, this is gonna be bad. This took a long time. Stunt jump failed. Great. I guess I lost the phone. I lost the phone call. Well, and I also have a crap route. Cars are already screwed up, Michael. Let's see what's up with this thing here. Let's buy some guns.
Get out the fucking way!
Oh, buddy. Well, like, just screw everything up. Yeah, guys, I'm gonna buy some weapons. Yeah, I mean, might as well. Actually, no, I don't have any money for that. I forgot. Don't have any money. I need to go get some before doing that. Some new lot. And we owe $2 million to a Mexican cartel. And that's not good. That's not good, sir. I'm a little worried. I don't know how we're gonna fix it, but I have a feeling Lester's gonna have something to do with it.
I see some bad drivers, but you!
This music isn't about glitz. It's more about grunge.
And boom!
Shit!
Don't get moody, asshole.
Anyway, we got some players with us right now. I'm doing, purple. Gaber. He's...
I'll be right back. I gotta do a video.
Wait, why can't you do it here?
I'm not recording. I'm going to record it.
You're doing a tutorial?
I'm doing a thing. First person nigga, so yeah.
Okay. So I'm about to do a cutscene. So here we go.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Assuming this is the door, maybe not.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
and you're going to make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes, that fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
So it looks like we got ourselves some, a weird guy. Looks like to be affiliated with his past, and I guess he might be doing some robbing. Hey, let's go take this thing. Yes. Yes.
I'm done.
You just did an entire video?
Yeah.
Doesn't take you long to do videos, huh?
Say no.
You don't do any gaming videos.
No.
I guess you really can't. Got it. And take your garbage.
Take a pic of that shit?
Maybe you shouldn't have just put your frickin' head in front of my wheel. You know, maybe you should lie down somewhere else. Let's see what we got here.
Sean Douglas, who says he can't wait.
This man says sophisticated. It said on the street. Hundreds dead. You knew it would last forever. It's
whoa.
I'm the white nigga, I'm blacker than the nigga that say Maybach all the day. I'm real like Shawty, yeah.
That's basically all my video.
Yeah, I love the song.
I think I'm gonna cut like most of it and then like put that part. Oh god, I'm so fucking retarded.
Yep.
Oh real nigga. I'm gonna tie that real nigga rap.
I just fell right off a building.
Real nigga rap.
Man!
Nigga, I can rap.
You entitled piece of shit! You understand?
No one knows what kind of slong an alien has. You don't know that, Cheryl, so don't speak on it before you know okay. What the hell you're doing. Because you're some
freestyle. Every last Maybach.
So anyway, guys, hopefully you guys are enjoying the series so far. I'll be uploading at least every day, hopefully. Unfortunately, I need to let you guys know that it could easily be, I'm not sure yet, but December... I hate you. I hate you, Purple. December something-eth, like 2nd, I could actually end up being going to Israel. So I'm not going to be able to upload any videos for a pretty good amount of time.
The fuck you going to Israel for? The fuck you Muslim or some shit?
No, I'm Jewish.
Hey girl, how you doing?
Oh yeah, you are. Fuck, I forgot about that.
Yeah, Jews and Muslims? Forget about that?
Jerusalem, or whatever.
Excuse me.
We gotta go to Mecca?
Alright guys, be quiet.
I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced, same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Looks good.
You done yet?
I'm just picking up some clothes.
Okay, can I
make them look stylish?
Can I make fun of your trip to Israel now?
I hate you. I really do.
Alright. So guys, he's going to Israel because he has a spiritual watch in Mecca. Oh, just
no, I'm gonna be gone for about. Shut up.
Go over his face.
Shut up.
Dressed up. Now you wanna run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
Oh God.
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
I'm a trained yogi who can suck both his done. What the fuck you doing?
Cutscene.
Oh.
It goes to your butthole.
Yes. There it goes. As long as I'm quiet, you might not hear me. All at the same time. Sometimes I'm a warrior. You won't talk. Damn it. Alright, well, we're about to enter the Life Invader office, so that probably means that there's gonna be something going on.
You understand? Oh, yeah, you're gonna see what happens.
I'm a little worried. Shut up! Shut!
It's my nigga.
Hey!
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. You know?
Shut up!
Beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Hmm.
I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultors.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Ah, you've been at it on this PC.
Lots and lots of boobies.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups.
You done? We're fucking up the mic. Holy shit.
Start them early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Hello.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
Done now?
What?
Give me a second, will ya?
Am I still making a ping sound?
No.
My glitch fixing gonna be way down today.
Where did, oh, he's away.
Okay, we got some space. I'll try to boot up this antivirus. And now we scan. There it goes.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
That's for later.
That should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Why the fuck do I always tell me
Shut up!
In the demo room, when Norris announces it in the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
Go ahead, write the fucking prototype and see what happens.
Don't worry.
Don't worry.
That looks like a phone. Oh god, is it gonna blow up and, like, is it gonna blow up? Oh, god damn it, it's a bomb. Fuck, it's a bomb. I know it.
Don't worry, it's not a bomb.
It's a bomb. It's gonna kill everyone in this building. Dude, why do you want to kill every single person in this building? Why do you want to do that? That's not cool, Lester.
He's not gonna kill everybody in the building, trust me, don't worry. Why you just put one little tiny ass little bomb in the phone for?
Why would you? I don't know. Why would? Well, I mean, it looks like a.
That's
it. I mean, unless like Steve Jobs kind of thing is gonna go and like demonstrate it, because I think it's a new thing. Like, get his fucking ear blown out. I mean.
Don't worry. Nothing bad's gonna happen. All you gotta do is got a mixed single and like. Some guy fucking a girl, you know, pop up on the screen probably like that.
No way. There's no way. The way that Lester was angry, he's probably gonna kill the guy, whoever uses it.
Hey, Michael.
If not the entire building.
Domed ya!
Lester. He just hates that guy. He wants to ruin his reputation. That's why he's gonna do that. He's ruining his reputation. He ain't taking his shit.
See, alright, now I know. Now I know. Teabag time. Teabag time.
Yeah, sorry. The phone is rigged.
He's gonna kill him.
They're all the same.
Y'all having too much fun.
You know me. I'm a movie guy.
Yeah. I'm trying to tell this motherfucker that on the one mission, all that happens to him is like humiliates the one guy. It's all right.
Well, let's see. All right, well, I'm about to go into a cutscene, I believe, so please be quiet. No better
way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats.
Well, just be quiet.
Say, enjoy yesterday. Just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Shut up. Please stop. Please stop. Please. The finals
continue with. Oh my god, you guys are so lame.
Out.
No, I'm watching Fame or Shame.
Tough fucking tits.
No. Give me.
Tough fucking tits.
America loves you. You are in the final.
Recorded live from the Vinewood Bowl. Who will win it all? Who will humiliate themselves in front of the world? find out tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey, this company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary.
Oh my God, this guy deserves to die. 14.4 years, holy shit.
Today, right here, we're about to make the next step.
You know, if this guy dies, I don't give a shit.
He's not gonna die, I'm trying to tell you. My door!
Oh, fuck. Holy shit.
What happened?
Yes, we've invented
what happened?
No one else has ever thought
of. You're a fucking liar.
Small, personal,
I'm not lying. He fucking gets his whole head blown off.
I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Just pulled you into that one.
You can be docked in at home, and at the same time, you're docking with some kids at the public pool.
He does a long-ass speech for like 25 fucking minutes. After that, he fucking blows his head off. What more do you want?
To the guys at Fruit Computers.
That's the whole entire point.
Wanted to make
exactly.
How fucking annoying that shit is. You know, fucking Facebook and Twitter.
Sharing.
I have a Facebook, but I never use it. And fuck Twitter.
Twitter. I don't think I even have a Twitter.
How to call this guy?
I made one just to see what it was about, and then I'm like, no. Nope.
It's stupid shit.
Hey guys, shut up. Oof!
Oh, get security! Oh, Jesus!
Oh no.
Oh, nice. That sucks for him. Well, good job, dude. You just, like, killed him. Anyway, guys, that was it for this mission. I'll see y'all later.